pedazo. No sé si alguien.
Gotta get our baseball fix.
Yeah. How you guys doing? Yeah? Right on.
Good chat.
We're just waiting a few minutes. Get some people to show up here.
Are these guitars? This is a pretty sweet guitar.
Hi. My dad builds guitars and his buddies, so they built this one. I just got it a week ago, actually. It's a beauty. Sounds awesome. Adam's playing one as well. A GL.
This guy. You can see all right?
Yeah, except for the holder. Yeah, I can totally see. It looks great.
Disconnected for any reason, we're gonna play it for like 20 minutes and we'll go over there and be off.
Yeah. Oh, wow, man.
Hey,
we forgot to press go.
Always press record. Yeah. Always press. Watch that this morning. Just randomly watch the D, Tenacious D. Some old episodes.
That was so good.
Everybody's doing well, everybody's staying healthy, staying in, staying home. Wash your hands, not picking your nose.
Don't pick your nose.
Don't do that.
Rule number one.
It's the first rule. In a pandemic.
Yeah. Don't pick your friend's nose either. It's rule number two.
All right. Should we do it?
Day 10?
Yeah.
I'm going to start with.
Play a couple songs for you guys.
Easter.
Sing Beast.
Happy Easter.
Easter. Songs go Beast. Beast.
Bye.
There's good acoustics in this dugout.
Sounds good in here.
Yeah.
We'll probably have to come back here.
Yeah.
We're going to try a few different spots over in town over the next few weeks. See if we can find a good spot. This spot here is good. It's very good. We actually used to play baseball in this park. You can't see the park right now, but we used to play ball here. It's memories.
Memories.
We were good.
Still are.
All right. So we were looking at some of the questions that we got that people asked, and rather than actually answer some of them, I just want to talk about some of the questions that we got. One, we got somebody asked if we could share a GoFundMe link because their parents' house needed some renovations. And the answer is no.
I'm not. He kind of did. Shared it a little bit.
I guess I did share it, but I mean, yeah, you can go on GoFundMe and search for people that need renovations, I guess, or something. But yeah, I'm not trying to be a dick, but it's tough. I mean, I could use some renos at my place too. So. If you want to send me money for renos, I can do that. Well, Cody's brother Bill asked a question as well for Kale. He was wondering if your story of how you got started playing bass with Thornley will ever, if you'll ever tell that story.
If I'll ever tell the story?
Sure. Yeah.
Sure. So that was a bunch of years ago now. It was after the first 3 days record. I toured with 3 Days Grace as a guitar tech on the first album. For like 3 years, we were on the road. And then we were home for a while after that, and I got a call from you, from Adam, saying that Ian was looking for a bass player. Ian Thornley from a Canadian band called Thornley, if you guys don't know. Great band, Ian's Monster. It used to be called Big Wreck. And it was called Thornley for a while. And he was looking for a bass player, and you guys had the same management, right?
Yeah, Mark.
So Adam and Aaron heard through their mutual manager that he was looking for a bass player, and Adam called me and he's like, you should think about doing this. I wasn't really a bass player at the time. I was, right. You know, guitar player and singer and stuff, but it was just a great opportunity. So I'm like, yeah, pretty sure I can figure it out pretty quick here. So it all happened real fast. It was like, all right, rehearsal starting in a week or something like that. So I just had to power learn all these Thornley and Big Wreck songs.
They're not easy songs to learn.
Well, they're pretty complicated songs.
Yes.
Yeah. Pretty heavy playing. I didn't even have nearly enough left-handed basses, so I remember Adam went to Long McQuaid in Toronto on Bloor Street and got me 2 Ernie Balls, and I rented a couple in Peterborough, I think. And then I holed up in my bedroom. We lived downtown Peterborough at the time, and my older brother Josh came over and we just learned all these songs. He's a great musician, better than either of us probably. He helped me figure out all these tunes, and I just rehearsed the shit out of them for a week, and we started rehearsing. It was pretty wild week or whatever, but it was awesome. Played in that band for 5 years and made some great friends. Tavis, the guitar player from Art of Dying, was in that band as well, and we're still great buddies, so that happened.
Yeah. I'm not sure. I guess Bill had never heard that story. I remember that was one of the questions he wanted to hear.
Yeah.
Crazy. Yeah. What else? I'm trying to remember if there was any other questions. We had a lot of questions about the tour, the Breaking Benjamin Bush Theory tour happening later in the year. People asking if that tour is still on as of now, and as of now it is. That's quite a few months out still, so I guess we'll see what happens here over the next few months. If things get back to normal sooner and later, that tour should hopefully stay on, but we'll have to see how it goes. But as of right now, yeah, that tour is still on, so all those tour dates will, you know, take a look, and we'll be in your city there soon. Looking forward to it. Yeah.
I would hope that tour goes, I mean, middle of July it starts, I think.
Yeah.
So we got 3 months. Hopefully this shit storm goes away. I don't know. I guess nobody really knows, but everybody stay home and self-isolate and do your thing. I think the more that people can do to help out, the quicker this is all gonna go away. So
Yeah, the more we can stay home, and the sooner everybody can get out and get back to normal. See a lot of people out just even here around town, just, you know, people in my neighborhood, you know, groups of people walking around and stuff, and it's pretty disheartening when, you know, doing your best to stay home. So everybody, if you can, stay home.
That being said, yeah. I haven't left the house since we did this last week.
Yeah.
Very hypocritical to say stay home over in a piece of time. But we haven't left the house since doing this last week.
Yeah. Everybody's staying home and we're out.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. We're also trying to keep our distance.
Yeah. All right. Cool. Well, thanks again for joining us today, guys. We're just going to do one more song. We figured if we did four songs every time we did this, we'd probably be out by next week, so be out of tunes. So we're gonna
run out of tunes.
So we're just gonna do a couple for you. So this is the new single. It's at radio, and if you can request it to your local radio station, please do. It's called Blind.
Yeah.
thanks everyone. Thanks for hanging out with us. Another Santa Sonia happy hour in the books. See you soon. Everybody stay safe, stay healthy.